Another reason to make sure you're wearing bug spray. Carrollton reporting a second person there has West Nile virus. At least 10 cases so far in Denton County. To help out, the city is spraying certain areas to try and keep those cases down.